Come on, Edward. Stop gossiping in the sun when there's work to be done.
Trevor and I are old friends, and you and him have a lot in common, too.
We do. And what will that be?
Scrap.
Don't mention that word. It makes me wheels wobble.
It does the same to Trevor. He was being sent to the scrapyard, but the vicar and I saved him, and now he's really useful again. Even so, Sir Tomahat does need another steam engine here.
Hey, he does, and quickly. Sounds like a steam engine. Who's there?
Are you one of Sir Topham Hatt's engines?
Aye, in proud of it.
Well, I'm Oliver, and I'm with my brake van Toad. We've run out of coal and have no more steam.
But what are you doing?
Escaping.
More.
Scrap.
I'll be glad to help you. Have to look those if they'll get ready to scrap you. Taking you away. Note down the turn right. I'll learn tender fast. Come on.
Aha! A Great Western engine and a brake van too. You can't take these.
Aye, but they're all for us. Why don't you see for yourself?
Tuh! Seems in order. Right away, guard.
That was a near thing. We're home!
the top of my head would have to know.
Douglas should tell him at once.
Well, here I am. Now, what's this all about?
Beg pardon, sir, but we do need another engine.
Yes, sir. A steam engine, sir.
Well, unless one is saved from scrap, there's little hope.
But, sir, one has.
Yes, indeed. Thanks to you, Douglas. He's now at our place. Oliver's just what we need for Duck's branch line. I'll go visit Oliver after my meeting.
Said Topham, why haven't you modernized?
Ooh, Topham, over here. Any comment on your hatred towards British Rail?
No comment. Due to the pressure of the investors, we will purchase a diesel locomotive.